Welcome to my YouTube channel. Tonight we are going to be doing Wednesday talking show. And I'm going to be telling you how my day's been today and my week's been. And yeah. As I said that I am doing a challenge this Friday. I'm looking forward to it. I'm doing the cream challenge. So tomorrow I'm buying the cream for it. So I'm looking forward to doing that challenge for you guys because I promised. I'll probably only be doing it with me and my husband, Mitch. I don't know about my sister, Soph, yet, but I'm going to ask and see if she wants to do it. If I'm going to have my sister, Soph, she will probably come over here and we'll do it together, or I might go to hers and do it there. So the challenge is still happening on Friday. I just want to say thank you very much for those comments on my channel. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. And I'm going to answer some comments back today, tonight, to you guys. I thought, because I show you lots of people's YouTube channels, what they do for YouTube, I thought I'll answer some comments as well. So, I got a lot of comments on my shows, so I'm going to answer the questions back to you guys. Okay. The first comment I got was on my Monday shoutouts. I'm just going to show you, huh? Because as I said, I can't pronounce people's names. And this is on Wi-Fi. I'm going to put it on Wi-Fi. Yeah, oh, there we are. So, Rosetta Vienna. I think it's Rosetta Vienna. So, Rosetta Vienna, I'm just going to read what you wrote to me on my Monday shoutouts, and I want to say thank you. Great shout out, you are doing and you are also amazing with your friendly pet. Your guinea pig is so adorable. Love, love, love. Thank you very much. Sweetheart, I don't come every time, but I don't forget my friends, the support that support me and cares. Thank you very much, Rosetta. I just want to say thank you very much for the sweet comment on my Monday shout outs. That is so beautiful of you, and I'm so happy you liked my show. So thank you very much for checking by my YouTube channel and loving it. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Alright, just got some comments on my Twitter, so I'm just going to check on them now. I'm trying to... Okay, as I said, guys, I am on Snapchat as well. I'm just going to check my Snapchat, and then I'll get back to answering questions. Mm-hmm. All right, it's just... Internet is playing up, and I don't know why. My husband must be watching a movie in the room. Sorry, guys. Okay, I'll go back to the questions to answer guys back. So, answer... the questions back, basically. I just got two more. Okay. So, there's another question that someone wrote to me on my channel. Life with Little Things. Hey, best friend. You look really pretty, Jennifer. Thank you very much. Life with Little Things. I love your shirt and bracelet. Thank you. And the birthday card is cute. Nice video. Thank you very much, Life with Little Things. Yeah, I bought that birthday card for my sister because it's her birthday today. She's just turned 27. And the bracelet was from my sister Sophie when she went overseas to India. She bought me a bracelet. And my top I wore last night was a... I can't remember what I wore last night. But it's... basically an old top, but yeah, thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Okay, so I'm going to answer another comment someone wrote to me. I love these beautiful comments. Thank you, guys. From my heart, thank you. Okay, another one from shout-outs. Oh, yeah. So this is from Rosita. I can't pronounce it, sorry. Anyway, she said to me, great shout-out. Great shout-out. What is wrong with glasses? Sorry. Great shout-out. You are doing well. You are also amazing with your friendly pet. Your guinea pig is so adorable. Love, love, love. Oh, why is it on that? Love, 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 sweetheart. Oh, wait, I've read that one. Sorry, guys. Okay, so I've got some more messages here. Cherie and family. Jennifer, thanks for the lovely. Thank you. That's okay. I wish you happiness and hugs, dear friend. Thank you very much, Cherie family. You are very sweet, and thank you very much for those sweet comments on my channel from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. And I love the comments you guys write to me. You guys rock. You really do. Thank you. So, from May Toy Zone, super video, D. Thank you. Regards, May Toy. May your toys. Thank you, May Toys. I'm so happy you loved my show, and thank you very much for the support. Thank you. I'm going to read another one. Dollar Prince 101. Nice video. Thank you very much, Dollar Prince. Princess, your show is a fantastic too. Thank you very much for the support and the sweet comments on my channel. Thank you. And Storm, I hear. Hey, my friend. I really enjoy watching videos like this so much. I clicked the like 3. Can't wait for your next video. Kiss, kiss, hug, hug. I also have a new video up. Thank you very much, Storm, are here. And I love watching your shows. And thank you for the sweet comments. Thank you. Little things. Hey, best friend, my heart breaks that you had to go through that awful stuff. It makes me mad. Please don't let anyone get to you. People write that junk because they are sitting behind a computer. Thank you very much, Life for Little Things. You are such a sweetie, and I did have a bad time last week, but you are such a sweetie, and you've made my day. Like, you've made me so happy that I've met someone just like you. And I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Thank you very much. And you're right, what you said about the computer. Okay. Next. Sherry and family. Jennifer, thanks for the lovely... Thanks for that... Oh, wait, I've just read that. Just read that one. Sorry, guys. I can't pronounce this, but I'm going to say thank you anyway. Super great video. Nice and beautiful. Thumbs up. Have a nice day. Thank you very much for that sweet comment, and I will have a great day. Thank you very much. I had a good day today, so I haven't got any nasty comments on my channel this week, so thank God for that. But thank you very much for that sweet comment. You're such a sweetie. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to check last week's comments and say thank you, and here I go, and I'm going to see where they are. Now, I'm going to show you some Twitter. I haven't done this with Twitter. I've only showed you YouTube and stuff, so I'm going to show you some Twitter. Now, I am on Twitter, and I do go on Twitter a lot, guys. So if you want to join my Twitter, you are welcome to. I'll tell you what my Twitter is. So if you want to follow me on Twitter, it's Teddy Bear Lover, or you just write Jennifer McBride and you'll find me on Twitter. And I was born on the 17th of November, 1984. So you'll find that. And yeah. And I'm just going to show you some stuff that I put on Twitter. I'm just going to...
I love the sound of you chewing
down
your throat.
That's
the
sound. This is Alfie Days and... what's his name? Che. Well, this is Che's channel. Oh, what happened? Oh, yeah. It only filmed, filmed that one for a little while. Okay. Alright. So, this is my guinea pig, Teddy. I took some photos last night. Isn't he cute? Actually, I'm going to show you something I filmed last night. My Twitter's playing up, and I don't know why, so this is really annoying. I did a video not long ago on Twitter, on my channel, on my Twitter, of my cat Mia. If you've seen Mia before, she's like always on my shows, like now and then. I'm going to show you her tonight, actually. She's just in my husband's office playing with the lizard. Like, the lizard is on the glass window and she's trying to jump up and play with it, and it's outside, so she can't even catch it anyway. It's just so funny. Anyway, I'm going to have to get my husband's phone to show you what Mia did. It was so funny. If you like, I'll go and do that now. Won't be sick. All right, guys. I'm going to show you Mia. And then I'm going to have a talk with you guys as well. All good. Yep, no. This is Mia. Mia. No, there's no bugs in here, you cutie. And you can tell that's my cat, me, aren't you? You good girl, sit. She was actually on Twitter not long ago catching a bug. And she is a beautiful cat. She's only one. She's two this year in December on the 25th. Aren't you, baby girl? She's looking for bugs in my room. You can't find any in here. She's cute. Anyway, guys, so she's... Uh-oh. Mitch! She's gonna jump. Go. Go with Dad. Mitch, get her. She's gonna go in your room, I think. Anyway, so that's my cat, Mia. She's a cute girl, as I said. We did put her on Twitter and we did like a live stream. So if you guys were watching Twitter not long ago, she was on live. I found out about live stream on Twitter. So if you guys want to do live stream with me, like just, you know, go on live, let me know and I'll love to watch you on live. Because I've been doing a lot of live stream on Twitter lately and I've been loving it. Except I've been getting Mia's hair in my mouth. But I've been... got another hair in my mouth. Moment. Mia! And I've been loving it. So, yeah. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Snapchat, guys. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on YouTube. If you want to. You don't have to. Definitely follow me on Twitter and Instagram and Snapchat and get to know me more. I'd love to speak to yous. I really would. I'm on Twitter all the time, Snapchat all the time. I'm on YouTube, of course. I'm on Facebook as well, so check me on Facebook and I'd love to talk to you guys. I really would. Now we're going to go through it again and see if I can find some more people to say thank you to. I'm just going to show you some Snapchat first. And it lets me... I think I'm playing up. I don't know why it's... Yeah. Yeah. So, it is... I'm going to show you these. I've saved these memories of Snapchat. I've saved these. I've saved these memories on Snapchat. So if I press on that. Oh, it's just uploading. Why is it doing that? Okay, so there's one of me. Oh my god. Mia. It's loading, please wait. Why is it loading? Okay. Yeah, anyway, guys, if you're on Snapchat, you can actually go and save your... Oh, no. Everything's falling. My drawers just fell on the floor. Sorry, guys. What I was saying is, if you're on Snapchat, you can go to Memories, and you can save all your Snapchats on Memories. And so if you like a Snapchat that you love, you can save it on Memories. And yeah, it's just really cool because that's what I do. I save my Snapchats that I love on Memories, and then I can look back and look at the memories I've done. And I've got so many memories of Snapchat last year. Christmas ones, I've got me dressed up as Easter ones, and yeah, really cool. Not me dressing up in clothes and stuff, but the Snapchat itself, like this, for instance. Yeah, and there's a car that I'm tired and so forth. But yeah, as I said, I love doing Snapchat memories. It's just, I'll show you what I mean about Snapchat if you're new to Snapchat. So when you start Snapchat or upload Snapchat, you get a photo. No, it's just saved to memories. No, I don't want to save it. Yeah, so you get a little ghost up the top right there, and there's me, which I need to change that picture that's been like there since last year. And then it says add me, add friends, or my friends, and then that's what you do. You add friends, my friends, and so forth. Then when I check to my friends, press on my friends. These are all the people I've added on. Oh my goodness. These are all the people I've added on Snapchat. Like, what are you doing? Sorry. Again, this is just wants to be complicated. So they're all the people I've added on Snapchat. And then I keep going down. And I've added more. And I've added Pointless Blog. I've added Tanya Burr. I've had all these people, Zoe, Sug, Zima Queen, Mark, Vic, my brother's girlfriend, Poppy Days, Alfie Days, Sister, Olive White, Nomi Smart, Missing Lee? Missy Lee. I don't know. Megan says, she's got a YouTube channel. Her shows are fantastic. Marcus Butler, Little B, Logan, Kimberly. Kimberly, I don't know who. Sorry. Josh Torlets. He's so good. Josh. Joe Sugreff. Joey Sugg. Jim. Champion. James Suarez. Jake Rich. Jake Mallard, Hey Che, Glitter, Gabriella, Eric, Foxy, Coco, Charlie Casper Lee, don't know who that is, Bethany Hope and Youngs, that's a YouTube channel, her shows are fantastic. Beans, Ange, Annie Jolies, really cool. I love her Snapchats, really cool. Anyway, I'm going to show you some Snapchats that I watch. They're actually uploading at the moment, except Foxy is uploaded.
Oh, I just filmed a mega pack hacking video featuring Princess Polly and Frankly, my dear. It's going to be up on the YouTube channel soon. If I seem a little flustered, guys, we literally fly out to Hawaii in like 3 hours. I am so freaking excited, but we haven't finished packing yet. The haul is going to have discount codes for Princess Polly and Frankly, my dear, so if you want some discount codes for those lovely stores, stay tuned to the YouTube channel. And if my energy is like all over the place, I'm just a mix of very, very excited, slightly stressed, but very excited.
Okay, so that is Foxy. Her name's Rochelle Fox. Her shows are fantastic. She has a YouTube channel. She's basically going to Hawaii for, I think, for 2 weeks or something. So she's going on holiday at the moment. And, yeah, and I find this out on Snapchat, and she tells you on YouTube. She's a beautiful girl. And, yeah, check her channel out. Show her some love. Show her some support. Why not? Pointless blog, which I'm just trying to get to his Snapchat now. I do this all the time. I check everyone's Snapchat. So that's what I'm saying. So if you guys want to add me on Snapchat, you are so welcome to add me. I'll tell you what my Snapchat is, so you know. It's Teddy Bear Lover. So, yeah. So, I think you just type in Teddy Bear Lover, or you type in Jennifer McBride, and you'll find me there, basically. So, yeah. And I just love doing Snapchat. It's so fun. And if you're new to Snapchat, the easy thing about doing Snapchat, like, it took me a while, guys, last year to learn Snapchat. So what you do is you have to press on the circle, but you have to be, like, further distance, and your head has to be in the middle of the screen near the ghost up the top, so you can get the animals or whatever it is to go on Snapchat, to change into those animals or whatever they are, and sometimes it takes a while, but it does work. And I love Snapchat. As I said, I love Snapchat a lot. And yeah, it's just so much fun. So, yeah. But at the moment, it's just taking a while, and the internet's just being so slow. Sorry, guys. I would love to answer some more questions and say thank you, but I can't find any more, and my phone is boiling hot, and the internet is playing up. So when the internet plays up, my phone plays up. So it's just not working at the moment. But as I said, I'll be going back on YouTube tomorrow night to film again, so I will definitely do another talk and tell you more about the people I've been watching and answering comments and so forth. So, as I said, I want to have a talk with you guys, so I am going to do that now. So, today, it's been a very busy day. I got up around... What's the time? I got up around 11 o'clock, 11:40 in the morning. I got ready. We got the guinea pigs ready for lunch. Ready for lunch. We got them ready so they can eat their lunch. And then we went out to... where did we go? Oh, we went to the library. And I want to show you some stuff I got borrowed from the library. I won't be sick. So we went to the library, and I borrowed so much stuff. I love the library. So I borrowed a cookbook so I can start doing some healthy cook meals and stuff. And then my husband borrowed some DVDs. So yeah, I'm not interested in things like that. Then he borrowed a book about Halo. And then the Five Wave movie. I borrowed that. Then I borrowed The Desperate Housewives. I love The Desperate Housewives. I watched so many of those series. But I want to watch this one because I thought this one would be a good one. So I borrowed that one. And then I borrowed this one, which I've never seen before. And I know it's not Christmas, but watching some Christmas movies, and I don't know, it just makes me happy. So, yeah, so I borrowed this one, Get Santa Out. And there is more. I did borrow a lot, actually. Pirates of the Caribbean, the new one. And I borrowed some CDs, which I'm going to be doing using some of these songs for my dancing, because I'm doing the dancing and singing again this week. And then I borrowed Clean Food and Organic from the library again. The World's Made Something, I don't know. This movie. So, yeah. Jurassic World, if you guys like that show, it sounds cool. I have never seen it. Frozen CD as well. There's like so many cool things at the library. CD 5, The Online Wonder, So Fresh, and Women or something. This album. And then I borrowed another Christmas film. It's called The Christmas Star. And then Kathy and Kim. I'm watching that tomorrow, actually. So I borrowed a Kathy and Kim series 1. And then I borrowed that one as well. So I went to the library, borrowed all those. And then after that, we went and got some lunch. I had a Whopper with fries and a Coke Zero. We got two of those for lunch. And then we basically went back home. And I did my dusting today. So, except this room, I'm dusting this tonight. So, I did my dusting today. I've done a load of washing for outside. It took me for a walk. I got my guinea pigs ready for bed. Oh, wait. No, I didn't do that until I got back. Because I've just been to the gym. I went to the gym at 4 o'clock after I did all my dusting. And I did body combat. And you have to hold these pads and then punch, right? And I did it wrongly. I nearly broke my thumb because... I was punching and then the lady came in and said to me I wasn't doing right and my thumb was hurting and I didn't know what I was doing and I had my thumb out like that when I was punching, so I'm actually hurting my thumb and apparently it could break your thumb and you're supposed to have your pads on like that or something, I don't know. Anyway, so, and I was doing it with my sister Ange, the body combat, and we had to run from one aisle to the next. I had to do some skipping, some jumping, some running again. So tired. It was a lot of fun though. And then we had to lie on these mats and I had to do some push-ups. Whoa, that really hurt a lot. But it's good exercise and as I said, I want to lose weight and I swear I've lost a kilo or two today because that was a lot of exercise. I'm going to be start doing body combat every Wednesday night for now on. It's going to be my workout routine for my workouts. And then on Monday morning, I'm going to yoga with my sister. And we sit on the mats and yoga is really nice and relaxing, so it'll be really good. Then I've got an appointment to see a doctor at 2 o'clock on Monday. I'm getting a checkup because my stomach's been really sore again. And it happened last year how my stomach got very sore and I had to have some scans. And I found out I had a cyst on my kidney and I thought I was pregnant. And I don't know. I don't think I'm pregnant, but you don't know. Like, so I'm going to get the doctor probably to give me another scan, but he might put me on antibiotics. and see how I am. But I will be okay, guys. Don't you worry. But I just hate having pains in my stomach. Like, I've been having, like, really bad pains. Like, I could go to the toilet. I'm fine going to the toilet. But it hurts, like, on my sides. And where my cyst or my kidney is on, I think it's on my side, I think. But it's only a tiny cyst. But it's not cancerous or anything. But that might be making me sick and stuff. So I'm just going to see a doctor on Monday, get it checked out. So, yeah. But I've got a feeling they're going to put me back on medication or might have a blood test again. I don't know. And I'll let you guys know Monday when I do the shout-outs how everything went and the doctor tells me how everything is. And yeah, so I'll let you guys know. So, yeah. And tomorrow I'm basically going, here in my mouth, my husband's got an appointment to go to tomorrow, so he's got an appointment tomorrow, then I'm going to get some groceries for home, and then we're going to go get some lunch and come home and have lunch, and then we're going to be cleaning the garage out. My husband's going to do some whippersnapping or mowing the lawn. We're going to be closing the windows. Basically, it's just a big cleaning day. And I want to do a cooking show tomorrow if I can. If I don't feel tomorrow night, I might do a cooking show for you guys. But if not, because I'm too busy, I'll be doing a cooking show probably on the weekend or something. So, yeah. Because I want to get back into the cooking again. Because this cookbook of clean foods, organic, sounds so good, especially when I'm trying to lose some weight, and I don't want to gain that weight back on that I had last year, in March last year. So this was going to help me eat healthy and eat right, and it'll give me some ideas of clean food, organic. So I'm going to give it a go and see how I go. It's going to be hard, but when you start something new, it's always hard to start. But I don't want to be sick. I don't like getting viruses and illnesses and going in and out of doctors and having antibiotics and getting checkups and having, you know, camera and all that jazz. I don't like it. So I think clean food, organic, would be a good one to do. So I'm thinking of doing that. I'm going to have a look into it before I make a decision. But yeah, it sounds very healthy, so I'm going to try and do some of that. I probably won't do it all because I'm not an organic person. But this other cookbook that I borrowed is going to help me too as well, because I'm going to start having salads. Tonight I'm making scrambled eggs with some bacon, because it's always good to have protein, because I just did a big workout, as I said. So I'm going to have scrambled eggs and bacon tonight. Oh, these hair. I'll just hold Mia and her hair went all over my nose and, you know. So I'm going to make scrambled eggs and bacon, and I'm probably going to be making some pancakes with it. So I'm going to start cooking dinner soon. Whoopsie. So, yeah. But anyway, guys, I'm going to finish for tonight. I'm going to let you guys know how everything goes on Monday. You will definitely know. Don't forget to have a good day, a good night. I love you lots. Thank you very much for all the support, the sweet comments. And if you like my talking show, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and I'll do more talking shows coming up soon. I'll be definitely doing probably singing or dancing or talking. I don't know, tomorrow night. It's another night, isn't it? I said I was going to start vlogging. I haven't started yet. I haven't started yet, but I'm going to definitely start. If it's not this week, guys, I will definitely start next week, because, as I said, I've been really busy and I haven't been feeling well, so that's why I booked a doctor's appointment. So I would definitely start vlogging soon, guys, I promise you. So I'm sorry that I haven't vlogged yet, but as I said, I haven't been feeling the best, but I will definitely vlog for yous probably next week. So yeah, but the challenge is still on, guys. You guys are going to laugh. Well, I'm going on live stream again, probably on Friday. I'm trying to do the live stream challenge on Friday. because I just think it'll be more funnier. But I don't know for sure yet, guys. You'll find out on my Twitter if you joined my Twitter account or you joined me on Twitter or you check Twitter. If you see, I'm going to show you the photo of me. Sorry, guys. So if you see that photo of me and Jennifer up the top, that's my Twitter account. So then I will definitely talk to you guys, and you'll find out when my live stream's on, you'll find out when I'm on Twitter. So yeah, join me, guys. I would love to talk to you on Twitter. I would love to. Anyway, guys, I love you lots. Don't forget to have a good night, a good day, and I'll see you again tomorrow night. Thank you. Bye. Bye.